Oh, all the way back here. Okay.
It fits.
Yeah, it fits. Oh no, just got rid of my taskbar. Yeah, I'm seeing the closest he gets to Jim. There's a guy working by the camera, I might get his called Jim. Thumping, looking confident, and the man gets scared. Smash. There we go. Slap him with that. I'll take that rolling pin. Oh, what's that? Does that do anything? No. Cool. There's a hole in the wall there. shoe on that. You sack of crap, you. There we go, we'll have that. And that. Oh, we'll definitely have that. So I've done that one. Oh well, no harm done. I've still got more health than I did before. I've just done that this whole time. Did that move, please? Why did it move? What's it do? I don't know. What's it do? Okay, so man with that for a head. Yeah, that cough didn't sound nice at all. Oh, you can bugger off. Game's frozen. Gotta be in a checkpoint after that thing opened the door though. Really? like a boss. And I'll have your brain goo. That's what I wanted her to. I'll do it 3 times just to be sure. I need that one. Oh no, I'll just leave those. Can't really risk it at the moment. Crap yourself. Okay. What are we doing here now? Bullets. Well, I suppose that is useful to being quite small and streaming. Yeah, I do quite like a laid back. I mean, I do like people in chat as well. I like a nice happy medium. What? Oh my life, that was close. Anything lying around? Oh, but yeah, it was a bit strange when the first like we sort of zoomed in before, wasn't it? It was really yeah, I mean, this is my first playthrough. I got it when it first came out, and I didn't really get like sort of that deep into it before, just sort of being a player. And I bought this and Alien Isolation, they sort of both came out around the same time. I'll be bothered to do that one. But yeah, the first video will be in that view, but then I was like, the next one I just went, nah, I'm changing it. But yeah, that trap's got a few people. Why do we hear another one? Whoa, chill out, dude. I was nowhere near him there, bloody hell. Yeah, that's what I mean, the weird sort of spider thing. She makes a comeback as well. I mean, it wasn't that difficult when I sort of got the idea of what to do, but I mean, like, come on. It was more of a chore than it was worth. I mean, there's been a big, like, oversized wolf thing that you had to fight, and then you had to go back in because your partner dropped his glasses. I thought that was a bit annoying. And it completely knocks him flying. That's exactly what I mean, just, you just get action shooters with horror theme slapped on top. Is it possible to get in there? just because the Vita version or just because the actual gameplay, because I did watch it, a run through of it, but it does seem to end very abruptly.
Have you forgotten something?
You don't look well at all. Get all the way to the end, then it just sort of ends and goes into DLC, which just to me doesn't seem like a very productive format of game. Hang on, that did save, didn't it? Yeah. Alright. Well, at the minute I need to be able to carry more of those. Yeah. Good, come on. Okay. I'll have that one. Oop, what's this? Shut your whinging. Yeah, that should be the last one. Just, sure I was watching in chat, but it's, when it gets to bedtime, it gets to bedtime. Whoops. It's off the door. Right, might be a case of reload first. No. Do I have any... don't have any parts. Bullets would be good then. Oh god. Usually, like, I mean, used to be when I got stuck in the stream a bit more like DayZ, but since that's crap lately, I've been playing a lot of Ark, a lot of PD2. Played hundreds of hours of Ark since that's came out, and I've been regularly playing PD2 on stream recently. Obviously, my playthrough of this, which is my first sort of solid campaign game that I've been playing. First solid campaign game that I've been playing on stream, at least anyway. A little bit of Counter-Strike off and on. Not a game that I really play regularly though. I used to play it more, that was like one of the first games I got stuck into. Wait, I'm guessing I might have to use that at some point then.
That sycophant, living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close.
And a few just other bits and pieces in between, games wise, really.
It is mine. My only way.
Oh, right, nice.
Whoever opens that safe next.
I mean, I've got to
be ready to pay the price.
Alien Isolation. I mean, that's like a survival horror game, and it's like it's all like Outlast format, but good, because Outlast was just appalling. I finished it, but it was appalling. Right, so what goes on here then? I'm not right now because of the spikes. See, I've got... That's looking like spikes in there, that's going to come flying all the way along here. But yeah, I'll see what games I've included, to be honest. Right, yeah, that's a good way, don't actually put money aside. I've just spent like a lot of money on all this sort of setup though, like the microphone and the all that sort of stuff. Yeah, it's just one of those things, isn't it? Right, this is great, what do I do now? Yeah, well actually I had I've had a few of that, you know, when you're starting off, you know, like I've only got like 75 followers or something now, but yeah, people come in and they'll either just say hello and then leave, say nothing else, or they'll just jump in and go, will you buy me the game, or just jump in, will you buy me Ark, will you buy me Payday 2? No. You think I'm made of money? Will you buy me this? Will you do a giveaway of this? Like, no. Can kindly go and shite yourself. Yeah. They'll come in and let's do exactly that, troll and leave. Okay, what did that do? Yeah, they'll just come in and you buy the game. No. Yeah, it's the game that I'm playing, but no, I won't buy it for you.